Question of the day. You have 30 seconds to comment below and let us know what you think is the answer to the question. What is the heaviest insect on Earth? Go. You have less than 30 seconds now to comment below and let us know what you think is the heaviest insect on Earth. So we're talking weight here, and I'm looking for something quite specific, so don't just say bee. It's got to be a type of bee, or ant. It's going to be a type of ant, or whatever. I don't know. It probably won't be an ant. I'll give you that one. It's not an ant. Yeah, less than about 10 seconds now to make an educated guess or an uneducated guess. A few of you asked for these types of questions, you know, insects and animals, so you should get this right. You've got a couple of seconds left, and stop. Submit your answers if you haven't done already, and let's find out what is the heaviest insect on Earth. The heaviest insect on Earth is the Goliath beetle. The Goliath beetle. Well, actually, it's actually in its larval stage, and it has a top size apparently of 115 grams. So, yeah, that's apparently the largest or the heaviest beetle. Or the heaviest insect in the world. So there you go. So if you said that, you got it right. If you said anything else, you got it wrong. Thanks for playing Question of the Day, guys. Hope you enjoy yourself. Please give the video a little like and subscribe for more. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.